Cooper's was established in 1862 by Thomas Cooper, who in actual fact started brewing for medicinal reasons because his wife was unwell and enjoyed it so much that he kept on going and he started selling the beer. Cooper's was based at Leebrook from 1881 to 2001. In the 1990s, we started to run out of capacity, and on that basis, we bought the property here at Regency Park in 1998. And then it was my responsibility over the next 3 years to be involved in the design and building of the new brewery here at Regency Park. I always thought that it would be good if we build another Maltings here on this site. In 2013, Nick Sterenberg and I met with Bühler, and then from that point onwards, we started talking about what the design of a new Maltings would look like.
Bühler supplied Cooper's with a 180-ton batch malting plant from the barley intake. It includes 3 conical steeps with 4 germination vessels and a kiln, along with the automation system.
Cooper's enjoyed 24 years of growth. The investment in the malting supports that growth and also gives us some diversification. It also gives us a great deal of control over our raw material. Having all that in-house, it certainly improves, I think, the quality and the processing of the beer. For me, steeping is the most important part of the malting process. And with the Bühler design, we have multiple aeration ports that gives a beautiful rolling steep during the wet phases. And what we've ended up doing during the dry phases, having temperature control, air humidification, and very good CO2 extraction. So if the green malt's in good condition as it leaves the steep, chances are it'll go well during germination. We've got the 4 germination vessels, and this was pretty much all the standard Bühler design, all stainless steel, so it copes really well with the very humid environment. And the underfloor cleaning, I suppose, is another aspect that Bühler have worked on over the years, and we've got a very nice system there. We went to Bühler with a bit of a novel problem. We wanted, with our malt cleaning, to be able to separate it into 3 different malt streams, and they've been able to do that, and they designed that themselves in-house, and it's very gentle on the grain, and it's worked very well. The kiln that we've ended up with here is brilliant at producing a whole range of colours. It's got a marvellous capacity. It's very efficient, and the kilning time is 18 or 19 hours, giving us plenty of time to turn a batch over in a day. The Wincott system, which is the Bühler automation system, has been tremendous. Very good for traceability if you're looking to see, well, what's happened to that particular batch. So we know what's gone to customers, and that's very important. It's also allowed us to man this malt house with only 4 people, probably half or even better than half of the workforce. So the automation from Bühler for us has been a real money saver. We certainly enjoyed working with Bühler with this project. We've built some lovely relationships over the years, and looking to the future, maybe in a few years down the track, we'll look to Bühler again to expand our maltings when the time comes.
We've been delighted to work with Bühler because they bring to us the expertise which we could not otherwise have got. The sophistication of this plant in terms of all those design elements, the automation and the energy savings, the cleanability of the plant and the safety aspects, we're delighted to have Bühler as a partner, and we look forward to working with Bühler on an ongoing basis.